by smashing open this advent calendar. Day 7, guys, we have this beautiful blue and silver glitter. So I'm going to pop that all over our nail tip today. I put down a small bead of clear acrylic and then I will tap that raw glitter into that. Guys, I'm working with Sparkle Supplies UK glitter today. And I have a discount code, so I'm going to pop that up on the screen. 50% off anything on their website. Guys, go check that out. I will leave the link below. So I'm going to completely cover this nail with this gorgeous glitter. I'm then going to clear cap it, file and buff it into shape. But here's a little clip before I do that. I love it. Then we can go in with the nail art. So the first thing I'm going to do is I want a tree up the right hand side of the nail, or left actually, it's right as you're looking at the screen. But and what I'm doing is I'm running my brush up the side, and then what I'll do is map out where I want it to go and then go back in and thicken it by doing those long strokes. So that's going to be the main trunk of the tree, and then it's going to come across the nail, and that's where I'll start to put my branches in. And I'm going to fill the top third with branches, so it will be thick on the left hand side as you're looking at the nail now, and then as it branches out it gets really thin. So I've got a little bit on my brush, I will pop it on there and then lift it off and then cure in between once I'm finished. Now what I'm going to do is start my lantern dangling off the tree. So I'm going to start with a square. Then I'm going to put a little knobby bit in there from which I can do the top of the lantern. So I'm going to sketch that out. Then once I've done the top of the lantern, I'm trying to make it look 3D, not flat, so it looks like it's going around the side. I'm then going to bring down the lines to square off the actual lantern itself. Pop that in the lamp, give that a cure, and then we can carry on with the rest of the lantern design here. Now I got this off Pinterest, so I will link down below who it is. I can't remember, guys. I'm sat at my desk and I'm just whizzing out all these nail tips. I'm doing about 4 or 5 a day, just trying to get these Christmas Glittermas annual season done for you. Guys, this is the second year running that I have done this for you. I got a glitter advent calendar last year, but this year I decided to push myself a little bit, and I've got an advent calendar that doesn't have just glitter in it. And I've been talking to Lorraine over at Sparkle Supplies, and she's working so hard, guys, so hard. She's bringing us some eco-friendly glitters. She's now changing her packaging as well. So seriously, use my code, head over there. She's so nice. She accommodates anything that you're after. So if there is something on there that's not quite what you want, get in touch with her. Okay, so I've put my little candle in. Now I'm gonna, on the very, very tip of my brush, it's just minimal, I'm gonna put some snow as though it's actually on the tree branches. Then I'm gonna put a little bit of highlight in the lantern, get that in the lamp and give that a cure. Then I'm going to come in and do the flame. Now I'm not happy with that flame, so I've got an old gel brush that I use for cleanup, and what I'm going to do is, it's damp, it isn't wet, it's damp, and I'm going to use that to maneuver this gel into the flame shape, get that in the lamp, fully cure this nail before coming in with base coat. I'll do a layer of base coat, hold that upside down, fully cure it, then I will top coat it with a non-wipe top coat. I'm going to pop some snow on, we're going to texture it with the acrylic from CJP. Then guys, we are at the end of this nail play today. I really do hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, would you please take a moment and hit that thumbs up, and if you're not subscribed already, I would absolutely love it if you would. Please feel free to share on any of your social media platforms. Leave me a comment below. Let me know which one's your favourite so far. Guys, until next time, thanks for watching. Bye.